Welcome back to our YouTube channel Coins and Currency. So friends, today in this video we are going to discuss about 5000 medicals of Mozambique country. So before going into the details of the coin, if you haven't subscribed to my channel, so firstly please do subscribe and tap on the bell symbol. So by this you will get every of our latest videos updates and you can watch every of our video without any missing. So the details are as follows. These coins were firstly and lastly minted in the year 1998, and this is a nominal value of 5000 medicals coin. In the front side of the coin, we find the 6 transmission towers, 3 high power electric lines above the value of 5000. Here we even can count the towers, and the lettering as medicals, which is a denomination. And in the back side of the coin, the 6th coat of arms of the country above the year, which is the year of minting, is 1998. And the letterings are as follows: Republica de Mozambique, as the edges were reader edges, which were bar readings. The metal of the coin is of nickel clad steel, as well as the shape is in circular shape. And the rim is raised without any readings on both the sides, without any readings or designs. As the weight of the coin is a little bit of bulk, which is of 14 grams with a diameter of 28.5 mm, consisting a bulk thickness of 3 mm. So this is the video for today, friends. Meet you in the next video. Until then, take care. Bye-bye.